Kelsey Nicole Nelson, and this is The Fit, keeping you, the fans, up to date with the latest fashion trends with the Washington football team and around the National Football League. This week, I sat down with safety Jeremy Rees. Let's check it out.
Jeremy, your fashion sense says a lot about you. What would you like fans in Washington to know about your style? How would you describe your fashion sense for style?
I'd say I'm diverse, you know. I'm a big sneaker guy. I probably have more sneakers than regular clothes probably, which isn't a good thing, but that's just my thing. I've been collecting shoes since I was probably about 15, so just a little diversity in there, a little texture to it, you know, something to mix it up a little bit.
What goes into picking your game day fit?
You know, it's just another day, honestly. You know, yes, it's exciting to be back out there and playing, but, you know, it's just another outfit you throw together. You know, I try to be a little stylish every day. I put some clothes on, so I'm not going to change it up too much. Might put a little bit more flavor in there just because it's the first day with the cameras rolling and everything, but, you know, it's nothing too overthought.
You're so modest about it, which I admire and I adore, but I mean, how often in advance or how far in advance are you picking your game day out?
I'm kind of lazy. My parents used to always get on me about that when I was a kid, so I'll probably pick like tomorrow or, you know, Saturday before I actually like put something together, but I promise you it'll be worth it.
Curious, Jeremy, if we were to go into your closet, what's that outfit that just has the most drip that when you wear it, you feel the most confident?
Ooh, honestly, a suit. I have a big custom suit collection that I've started probably about this time last year, actually. So honestly, the suit is where I feel really the cleanest. You know, it's custom tailored, so it's fit to my measurements and everything. And so that's where I really kind of, you know, throw my glasses on, have a suit on, have some light shoes. And I really just feel like I'm there. I've arrived on the scene.
All right, so best dressed on the team beside yourself.
Look, we have this argument in the DV room every day about who's dressing the best. Honestly, I'm putting myself up there top two in our room easily. I know it's gonna be some guys that have something to say about that, 100%, don't care. But I'm confident in what I bring to the table. But I would honestly say, outside of that, Chase dresses really well. Kendall K. Fool has some swag to him. Fabian Moreau has some swag to him. Shays is definitely up there for sure. He's a sleeper. Everybody sleeps on Shays, but Shays got something to him for sure. So I definitely think these people were up there on the team.
And now I might get you in trouble, Jeremy, but you can take it, right? Because you own things in the locker room. Worst dress on the team.
You gonna make me throw somebody under the bus like that?
I mean, I have to ask the question.
I mean, I don't think we really have a worst dress on the team. I think just some people try to find their identity dressing-wise. Honestly, I don't think we have a worst dress. Nobody's really like bad, like, oh, you gotta take that off. But I think it's just they're trying to find their way throughout the league. You know, they see other guys, they kind of take from here, take from here. So that's kind of what I think. I don't think anybody's diverse on our team. I've seen some bad around the league, though, for sure.
Still to come, we recap some of the biggest and best sneaker drops of the week. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with more of The Fit after this quick break.
Don't let the comfort fool you. Don't let the attention to detail lead you to believe that a Honda is a delicate machine. You'd be wrong. Underneath every surface that carries a Honda badge, there has always been the capacity to amaze. From the core of everything we have ever built, all the way to the top of where you want to go, rise to the challenge with the rugged performance of the Honda Pilot, Passport, and Ridgeline.
It's 2020. Let's make a splash. Play the DC Lottery's Roaring Cash.
The best team has a great sense of family. The best family has a great culture. And within that culture, there is great character. When you have all those elements come together, you've got a team.
DC has a home for the greatest hits of all time.
That would be Michael Jackson for me.
DC's greatest hits.
Madonna.
Billy Idol.
Live here.
Cyndi Lauper.
Bon Jovi.
94.7.
Blondie.
The Eagles.
The Drive.
Welcome back to The Fit. I'm Chelsea Nicole Nelson. Now, there have been a lot of new shoe releases over the last month and some of the hot releases on the way. Let's break down a few of the kicks right here. All right, guys, now the exclusive Travis Scott colorway became a little bit more accessible with the release of the Dark Mocha Jordan 1. They are a classic style, so yes, we're never mad when we see any news surrounding the shoes. Now, hopefully you were one of the lucky few that were lucky enough to land your hand on these because they were one of the biggest releases of the year. Now, the Fire Red 4 is a classic Jordan sneaker that all the sneakerheads want. Why? Well, the style was made famous in the Spike Lee commercials and in Do the Right Thing film, one of my favorite films. And this ensures that those who wear it are always, yes, in style. Now, the recently released Sail Off-White 5s are designed to be different and seemingly hard to get as the limited edition shoe quickly sold out. The shoe was created in partnership with Off-White designer Virgil Abloh. So have you been following or are you a fan of Kyrie's sneaker line? Well, he's upped the game on his performance shoe. Ahead of his return to the basketball court for the upcoming NBA season, that yes, we are all highly anticipated for, the basketball star released his latest Nike signature shoe. The Nike Kyrie 7 BK Black are all that and more that we expected. Also revealed were the four outstanding launch colorways inspired by Kyrie's affinity for film, music, sport, and yes, creative freedom. The fun part about this recent mystery box is that when you unbox the shoe, when it arrives, you truly just don't know the pair that you'll unbox. So yes, if you're getting any of these, you are a true sneakerhead, just like our guy Jeremy Reeves. Here he is talking about his impressive sneaker collection.
How many pairs do you think you have now?
Two. I think the last time I did a check was this offseason. I think I had about 187. Yeah, I can't fit every pair now, but I just keep them anyway just because they're shoes that I like.
Wow, 187. I mean, do you even keep track of them? Like, you actually count them all?
Yeah, so it's funny. I still have some shoes at my parents' house, both my mom's and my dad's. And they call me, they're like, are you ever gonna come get these shoes? And I'm like, no. So they counted them up at each house, and then I counted the ones that I have here and back at home in my place. And yeah, it's up there.
You have good parents. I'm glad they're taking good care of your shoes. And Jeremy, you describe yourself as a sneaker guy. So we have to ask you, what's your favorite pair of sneakers?
Ooh, so I'm a big Jordan 1 guy, 100%. That's my favorite shoe ever. The Chicago's, the UNC's. I just got a couple purchases myself. I just purchased the Travis Scott's. But my favorite of all time is the Off-White edition. The all-white ones, the Chicago Off-Whites. Those are all my favorite, the VaporMax Off-Whites. So yeah, I'm a big Off-White guy. That's my heart right there, shoe-wise.
What's the last pair? I know you said the Travis Scott's are the last pair of shoes that you purchased. But what's the next one that's coming up that you're gonna purchase? Can we know early?
Yeah. So I've been looking at the Shattered Backboard Jordan 1s. They're very limited edition right now. I'm trying to find them. It's kind of scarce, but I've had my eye on them for some time. So those would be the ones that you should look out for next.
I want to thank you so much for tuning into The Fit. I'm Kelsey Nicole Nelson. Make sure you check out all of our great unfiltered content on the team's website and our YouTube channel. And if you enjoyed this episode, go ahead and leave your favorite pair of sneakers in the comments below. We'll see you next time.
Miracles. What we deliver by delivering.
The best team has a great sense of family. The best family has a great culture. And within that culture, there is great character. When you have all those elements come together, you've got a team.
DC has a home for the greatest hits of all time.
That would be Michael Jackson for me.
DC's greatest hits.
Madonna.
Billy Idol.
Live here.
Cyndi Lauper.
Bon Jovi.
94.7.
Blondie.
The Eagles.
The Drive.
Find adventure at an all-wheel drive Honda SUV, now on clearance. Like the turbocharged all-wheel drive CR-V, the versatile all-wheel drive HR-V, or the adventure-ready Passport and Pilot, both equipped with three different driving modes. Take back the driver's seat and find adventure with a rugged Honda SUV on clearance. When it comes to the best value, Honda leaves the others in the dust. See your local Honda dealer and start your adventure today.